crematorium!
It's not so bad, really, as long as you like diet soda.
I'm off to my casket.
Already? Oh, okay. Well, scary dreams. Tell the gang she's coming. I hope they're ready for her.
She's here!
What do we do?
I have a perfect plan. We memorize the record she listens to, hide in the closet, and perform it exactly without her ever finding out.
I love it! It's so easy.
Me, 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 me.
Bro, you sound good. After we fake a record, we gotta make a record.
Download.
Yeah.
What's she gonna do with that?
Please, Uncle Gene. He's stuck this way, and we're running out of time.
The only way to shake off half-baptism is to push it to the extreme. Force your body to choose. Take a flying leap off a tall castle or something.
Thanks, Uncle Gene.
But I wouldn't do that if I were you. No way that ends well.
How often do his ideas work?
I want to say never.
We have no choice. I can't stay like this. I need to bat out.
And I need that needle, or Aunt Lydia will end me. Or at least the part of me that feels joy.
She is impressive.
But more than that, I actually sort of want to help.